Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Slime Rancher. I don't know what episode I'm on, but I did go and finally break down and look up the map of this thing. It's a lot bigger than I thought it was. I'm just gonna say that, put that out there. So I apologize for saying, oh, it's a small map, because I said that earlier and I was wrong. There's actually a lot more to do, by the way. Come on, come on, come on. That is such a dangerous area to be in. Oh, those guys are so hungry. Oh, we got chickens galore. Hello, chickens. Oh, don't want the roosters. There we go. Get the old hens. There we go. Oh wait, that's not an old hen, that's a stony hen. Alright, we need stony hen. Do we have stony roosters? I don't think so. Alright, that should be good. Do we actually want to get rid of those guys? Let's do it. Here. We'll keep our hens for now. Keep our hens for now. Do we have the vitalizer? Okay, cool. Let's go. Ooh, ouch. That guy was like right up in my face. Let's see. Tabbies are worth 15. Rock plors are worth 17. These guys are 37 and 47. I would rather have those that are these up here. So. Alright, you guys, come with me. Come with me. We're gonna empty you out. You've been fun, though. I had lots of fun with you guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. Oops. Did I miss? No, no, we're good. We're good. Okay. Ooh. Picked up all that fruit that I was missing earlier. Come on, go. Oops. There we go. I missed. Go. Can I run with one of these guys attached? Oh, speed shot. So if you run and shoot them, they go like 10 times faster. Oops. Wait. I have an idea. I don't have any other torches, do I? Alright, come on. Heartbeats, heartbeats, heartbeats. Ouch. Ouch. These guys eat fruits. Nope, these guys eat veggies. There we go. These guys only eat meat, don't they? Mm. All right. Come on, buddy. Can I get you over the wall? Over the walls. Oh no! I completely missed. There we go. Up and over, dude. Up and over. Ooh. Watch, I'm gonna find like a ton of these guys later on. All over that hill right there. Oh, hi buddy. When they're not sad, they have adorable faces. Oh, oh, come on, come on. There we go. There we go. Alright. What happens if I feed these guys meat? Let's go ahead and try. Okay. That's it? Okay. We'll let that settle for a second. Alright, gotta go clean out these guys. Come on, guys. Sorry, I gotta pick you guys up. Oh, and you just ate one. You gonna give me some plorts? No plorts? Alright, you're out of here. Go on. Next. Hey, buddy. Up and over, up and over, up and over. Got it. And you two. Ooh, testing, 1, 2. We got a bad delay going on. What's going on here? Hold on. Let me see if I can't fix that for some reason. I don't have anything open. Okay. Hopefully it's not that bad. Let's go ahead and resume. We'll get back into it. Oh, come on. Come on there, little dude. Or big dude. Uh-oh. What are you doing back here? Come here. Go on, you. Ooh, ooh. Thank you. And you. There we go. Nice. All right. Do we have any plorts? We don't have any plorts. Let's go ahead and pick these up. Pick up this fruit, pick up that. Collect our plorts over here. Did I drop some? No. Good? Good, 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 good. Go turn these in real quick. I'm gonna try and buy one of those side things. Ooh. Because there's more places to build over here off these sides. How much does this cost? 17,000. I've got that. Yeah! So this should open up to... Oh, no, no, no! I almost jumped out over the wall. Wow. Alright. So what's this open up to? Yeah! Yeah! Come here, chickens! Chickens and carrots. Yay. And they're just popping up all over the place. Hello. Come on, come on. You know you're coming this direction. Let's go zipping around here. Thank you. Uh-oh. Hen hens. They are all over the place. That is awesome. Okay. That was a lot. That was a ton. All right. Oh, oh. We got more, too. Oh my goodness. You guys just been just partying over here, haven't you? Okay, and this will take us over to... Where are we? We're at some kind of rock quarry. What is that? What's popping out? Oh, what are you doing? Where are you taking him? Wow. There's a carrot patch right there. That sulfur and that red... And the blue just did it too. Did you see that? That was so weird. Okay, there's the Gordon. The first Gordon. Gorgon? Gordon? I don't know. It sounds like a Zelda name to me. There's kitty cats. Hello. Pogo fruit. Tons of pogo fruit. Pogo fruit. Uh-oh. Did I hear chickens? No, just chicks. Oh, there's a nest right there, that's why. Okay. So I can come back to supply on chickens on those. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, hello, kitty cat. It's a tabby. All right, let's feed you. That was a lot of chickens. Oh, man. Does he only eat meat? Diet is meat. No, don't fall in, don't fall in. Ugh. Oh man. Oh, scared me. Scared me. Thought I was gonna fall in. Oh. Hello. Those three just popped out. What are you guys going for? What's so interesting up here? Oh. Oh, there's a crate. Hello. Oops. On the rocks. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that guy produced four? Oh, that must have been his favorite fruit. Uh-oh. I hear a tar. Where's the tar? There he is. Come here, you. Oh my goodness. There we go. Tar is taken care of. Alright, let's get rid of the... Ooh. We've already got stonies. We need briar. Did you guys see any briars back there? Hey, you. Come here, you. Oh. Ooh, I saved a chicken. Oh my goodness. Come on, tars. The tars are all over the place. Alright, what's this direction? This is just all free plorts, isn't it? I'm about to run out of water. Is there anything hidden over here? I wonder. Ah, there's a key. So there's a new area. Requires a slime key to open. I wonder if it matters which one. Should I pick those up? Oh, the blue flowers are pretty. Hey, you. Hey. I said go away. Oh. I'm not gonna have enough to defend everyone. Oh, nope. Alright, you come here. Off you go. Nope. Don't think so. Come here, you. Be gone with you. What is that over there? What is this down here? I can't zoom out. I wish I could zoom out. Can I jump upward? Oh, it's the Olympics. I wonder if there's any way to get over to that island right there. I'll have to go check it out. Whoa, dude. Alright. Let's head back. I'm still wanting the briar hens. That's a hen. I can't pick up anything. I'm full. Can't believe I'm full. Siniak, you're fool. Get it? Never mind. Sorry, I was saying fool, and it sounded like fool. Like fool. F-O-O-L. Instead of F-U-L-L. This is a nice little platform. This is kind of cool. Alright, so what can we build? We can build corrals, gardens, coops, silos, incinerator. Don't need it, burn it. Do I need an incinerator? I don't know, maybe. Here, tell you what, we will do a pond. Pond gives you fresh water for the ranch, blah blah blah. Cool. Let's go ahead and purchase that. Yay. Oh wait, is it going down? It's going down. That's not good. Can we empty this out? Does it ever empty? I'm just wasting because I want to experiment real quick. Sure can, can't it? And that's it. Huh. Wait, is it filling back in? Huh. So I guess it would fill in over time, maybe? Maybe. Gonna have to fill that thing back up. What is this? What is this? Can I activate this? No? What is this? Can I press E on this? What is this thingy? Leave me a comment down below. Let me know what that thing is. I looked at the Wikia page for like a second, but I didn't. The only thing I looked at was the map. I wanted to see how big this place was, which turns out to be really big. Alright, let's go. We have a little bit more money. We need to feed our boom plorts, who only eat veggies and meat. Is that right? What do you guys eat? Veggies and meat.
Whoa.
Veggies and meat, everyone. Good job. Well done. Well played. So I guess I don't need the pogo tree anymore. Those veggies? Those are veggies. Those are their favorite veggies. So let's get rid of the fruit. Oh, come on, come on. Taking forever. Thank you. Grab some of these beats up. We're gonna put the heartbeats in the container right here, the auto feeder. Wait, do I need to? All right, those are growing. Those are growing. Oh no, they're not growing. Do I have one more heartbeat? I should have thrown one more in there, just in case. They're still not happy. Alright. Come here, chickens. Thank you. Alright. Let's go ahead and feed you guys. I know you're still hungry. There we go. Oh, that's gonna be some money. That's gonna be some money. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, look at the money go up. Oh, nice. 3,000. Wow. That was a lot. So we're gonna have to figure out what these guys' favorite food is. Boomrad Largo. What's the thing say about him? Largo slimes. Diet, source slimes diet. Favorites, source slimes favorites. Okay. So. Rad slimes like to eat veggies. Oka Oka are their favorite. Boom slimes like to eat meat, briar hens. So we need to find an Oka Oka or a briar hen, which I would imagine is probably in the same area where their other stuff is. So I don't know if I've got enough time to run all the way down there. We're gonna try. Gotta find a briar hen or Oka Okas. Briar hen or Oka Oka. We're skipping everything else. We're just not even paying attention to it. You guys do your thing and I'll do mine. Oh, wait. There is one thing I do need. And that's in case I run across anything big. Come here, you. Nice. A rock fluorescent. Oh, come on. There we go. There's Tars right there. There's Tars. I'm not even paying attention to him. I'm just gonna go. We are going. Nope, not paying attention. Skipping right past you. We want briar hens and Oka Okas. Briar hens, Oka Okas. Stay on task. Do we go left? I don't know if we go left or not. No, we do not. We go right. What is that? Is that a carrot? It's food type veggies. What is that? Wait. What is that? Come here, you. What are you? Can I feed you? Oh, come on. Seriously? There was a golden one and a fortune one. That was cool. Alright. Let's go. We're looking for Oka Oka and Briar Hens. Briar Hens? What are you? No. Oops. Is that a nest? That's a nest. Okay, so you guys come with me. You get out of here. shit. Boom slimes, pink slimes, rock slimes, all kinds of slimes. A chest. Or not a chest, a crate. Yay! Did I get briar? Nope, those are stones and the other ones. Ooh, can I make it? Can I make it? I made it! Yay! Okay. What is over here? Anything? I can't tell. Can I get up there? Yay, just barely. This is where I was, wasn't it? And that jetpack just does not have any lift. Alright. This is not the way that we wanted to go. Ooh, I missed. Boink. Alright, excuse me guys, excuse me. I'll put the rock slime back. Hey dude. Yeah, I'll feed you real quick. Wait. You only eat veggies. Oh, you're not a tabby, you're a rock gordon. Come on, Briar's an orca. Oka, oka. Please let me get to him, please. What is that? What is that? Give me that. Oh, that's just a hen. Just a regular hen. Hey, there we go. Get rid of those guys, get rid of those guys, get rid of those guys. Nice. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, that was adorable. That's a water plort? A puddle plort. So what do they eat, I wonder? What do you eat? Diet is water? So you actually eat water? Okay, I'll go with that. That means I'm gonna have to find a way to, like, feed you water. Where are we at? The water's all green. Ooh, made it. Are you a briar? Come on, briar hens. Nope. Alright, I don't need any pink slimes. I don't need any hens. I will take a rad slime, though. Come here, dude. Alright, get rid of the puddle slime. Yep. Get rid of that guy. Whoa. Okay. That's it. Alright, it says danger this way. Let's go this way. Ooh, goodness. Oh, man. They're mad. They're mad. They're angry. I understand. Wow. This place is huge. Oh, wait. Is that a briar? Oh, he got chomped. What is that? Are those orc orcs? Those are orc orcs. No. No, get out of there. Give me that. You jerks. No. Go away, rocks. There they are. Oka okas. Stop, stop, stop it, stop it, stop it. Ouch. Oh my gosh. I'm getting smacked. There we go. Okay. I've got two so I can grow a garden. I've got some slimes and I've got some rads. That's good, right? That is awesome. I just had some briars. Ooh, can I make a water rad? Here. I don't know if I can. I don't know how to get out of here. But it sounds like there's some bad guys and I don't want to deal with them, so I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna run away! As quickly as possible. Am I going the wrong way? I'm going the wrong way. Okay, let's go that way. That way looks promising. Yay! I wonder if I can buy a map. I wonder if that's one of the upgrades. Oh, I know where I'm at. Okay. I don't have any chickens, dude. Wait, what do you eat? Veggies. I've just got the two okas. Those are mine, though. I'm gonna use them. Sorry. Oh, and my time's up. My time is up. That's okay. Ooh. I made a wrong turn somewhere. A rock boom Largo? I don't think I've seen one of those yet. Hold on. Let's go pick that guy up. Where is he? Oh, that's not good. I didn't see nothing. I'm running away. Oh, ouch, 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 ouch. There we go. There we are. Okay. Now we're on the right track. Now I can run. Go fast. Go quickly, quickly. Yeah. That run is so helpful. Like, for reals. That was really fast. I do have the night nets, so I could do phosphorus, but I don't think they're going to return as much as I think they would. Oh, alright. How much are these water plorts? Are 73? Oh, that is awesome. Alright. Let's go here. Alright, guys. There you go, buddy. Oh, no. Come here, come here, come here. That is an adorable sound. 5. Fill you guys up. Oh, 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 oh. There you go. Sorry, little dude. Didn't mean to shoot you out like that. Alright, what can we do with this? Just demolish. That's it. Alright. So you guys are just eating up the water, I guess. Right? Do you, like, make plorts and stuff? Alright. We'll let them go. Are these briar hens? Or are these just hen hens? These are hen hens. Oh, that was a stony hen. Alright. Let's go drop off some rad slimes. Alright, you guys eat veggies, so there's a veggie. Oop, there's a veggie for you. There's a veggie for you. Thank you. Drop you guys back in. Let's see if I can combine a puddle slime and a rat slime. Although I don't think that's going to be advisable. Alright. No? I'm not sure if you can combine them. No. So the puddle slimes don't combine, which I don't imagine that they would combine, because that would be a very powerful port, like, port maker. Alright, so you guys stay in there. Good. Okay. Make lots of plorts for me. Alright. We're gonna grow some over here. We're gonna grow some over here. There you go. Are these all done? There we go. Good. Oh, you're a happy slime. You're perfectly fine with being outside your cage. There we go. Okay. Well, looks like you guys have been hanging out over here. Let's put the hens back. There we go. Now we can pick up the boom ports and the rad ports. Boom ports show up really well in the dark. Well, so do rad ports, don't they? Man, you guys made a mess, didn't you? Just all over the place. Ports here, ports there. Nice. Nice. Oh, oh. Wow. I only have one water left. There we go. Yeah, filter all the ports through, or you can all port it out. I see some ports in there. Alright, come here, guys. Come on. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, get in there. Ah. There we go. Got a little bit of radiation poisoning on that one. That's okay. Feed you guys a little bit more. There you go. There you go. That's for you. Oh, drop one. Don't want to drop one. Good. Nice. Alright. Let's leave it alone. Oh, man. I've wasted so much time. I'm sorry, guys. I went way over the time I should have been. So these are worth 40 each times 24. That's a lot. Well off, rancher. Rad ports are 34. Wow. That was awesome. What are those? I'll have to figure out what those are. But the water ones are 54. Those gold ones, 441. Okay. Yeah, that's it. I mean, that's it for tonight. I don't think you guys eat fruit. But, oh well. I'm gonna throw them in there anyway. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Slime Rancher Let's Play. Heath Haskins. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate. It's late. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. And I love you guys. I love you for your comments. I love you for watching. I love you just because you're you and you're special and you're awesome. Keep watching. I love you guys. Have a great night.